Nigerian man stabbed to death by his South African wife. Nigerian man, Tony Rollin, was stabbed to death by his South African wife, Lungi, at their home in Willemstown, Cape Town, South Africa on Tuesday, January 1. The couple, who have a kid together, got into an argument in the early hours of January 1, and before anyone could stop it, Lungi stabbed Tony severally in the stomach. Tony died in the hospital a few hours later. Lungi has been arrested.